We're here today because we believe that a lot of our rights and freedoms are being infringed, like the right to gather for religious purposes and to protest. People are losing their jobs, the economy is being affected, and I think it's about time that we start to loosen some of these restrictions and get back to real life in Canada.